Danger unexposed. No word from Gator?
Nothing yet. They're good. Don't worry.
I hope so.
Hope's not good enough. Gotta have faith.
Let's get visual on that tower detonation.
Follow these pipes and watch the fireworks. Let's light this candle and go home!
Holy hell.
I'd call that detonation confirmed.
Quite a flare you've got there, SCAR team.
Good to see you, Gator.
That makes two of us. We're able to lose the Olympus in the cloud layer.
Let's get out of here before they find us.
Good to go, Raider. Make the call.
All SCARs, we are go for launch.
Solid copy. RTB.
Launch systems engaged. Let's hit it.
Igniting. Retribution, go flight.
Copy. Initiating thrust sequence. Retribution going through 19,000, throttling up.
Roger.
35,000 going through Mach 1.5.
Raider's picking up something.
It's the Olympus!
Captain's hit!
Pull out!
I'm dead sticking! Come on!
It's right on our tail!
Work, damn it!
Thrusters disengaged. Manual controls back online.
I'm up!
Get your ass to the wrench! Gator, spool up! We're jumping out!
Aye, sir!
Rozek is down! Retribution! Break engagement! Fall back!
Multiple signatures incoming! They're hitting us with everything they've got!
Get out of the combat zone, now!
No! We're not leaving you behind!
Gator, drop out! That's an order!
Roger, sir! We're coming back, Reyes!
Captain, your suit.
Took a hit in the cockpit. Left arm's torn.
Unsettling report, sir.
Oxygen depleted.
Captain, I can't stop it. What do I do?
Let it go, Ethan.
I can't, sir. You're my commanding officer, Captain. My mission is yours.
Who says?
Oh, I'm hardware, sir. Ultimately expendable.
Oh, no. You're my brother, Ethan.
You're talking robot, brother.
Affirmative.
Yes. Well, I am the handsome one, sir.
No doubt. Looks like this is the end of the line, partner.
I think I'm scared, sir.
Me too.
Captain, stay with me.
Captain.
Captain, can you hear me? Captain Reyes. He's coming to.
There you go, sailor. Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Ferron.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases in range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel, Tigris. I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there, in all her guts and glory.
Who contacted you?
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team. Under the circumstances, he deemed the recovery too risky.
Reins didn't authorize the rescue.
War has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tasked a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you, protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to dock.
Thanks, Ferron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
Above and beyond the call, Ferron.
A calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him.
Captain, please, I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Matt, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
Always.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.
Let's go, Reyes. Captain on the bridge.
Sir, Admiral Reyes is on the line.
Rayman doesn't waste any time.
Bring him up.
Bridge is sealed.
Captain Reyes. Damn good to see you, son. First and foremost, I have a classified briefing for your eyes only. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Kamo, patch the Admiral into the Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting now.
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Aedas Gunn saboteur. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know as Raya. An internally planted device was found on the prisoner. It's a transponder, emitting as we speak.
What message is it sending?
We're still decrypting it. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that need your attention. The war goes on, Captain Reyes. Defeat is not an option. Talk that out.
Secure connection has terminated, sir.
Thanks, Kamo.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.
The ops map's updated and available whenever you're ready, Commander. Tigris is setting out, sir.
Good flight, Ferron. Safe travels.
To you as well, Captain Reyes.
There's a new mission from Stratcom near Mercury. Another air-to-air mission has also become available.
Thank you.
There's a lone destroyer in an asteroid field orbiting Europa. They're moving in to block our access to the water. Right now, that ship is alone. This should be a fast win. We locate the Solus and disable it.
Not jinx it.
You getting superstitious?
I'm getting careful.
Heard that? Start holding a perimeter around the asteroid field.
Copy. You and I will wing into the belt and find that destroyer.
Let's spin up.
1112, tower advises. Stay in retribution on approach.
Roger.
What's your check?
Scars are locked.
Roger. We're green.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Approaching the asteroid field, Captain.
Copy, we're visual.
Scars, cover perimeter. Fever, you're with me. Let's get in there and find that destroyer. You see anything?
All quiet.
Yeah, too quiet. Gator?
Right coordinates. It's out there somewhere.
Salvage crew and take what we can.
Right away, sir.
Let's circle back to base, Fever.
SDF destroyers in the AO, two of them.
Shit, it's an ambush.
Scars, we've got hostile airships moving on our position. You are free to engage.
Roger, Angels now 3-4.
Solid copy, 1-4-1. Solid, good.
Commander, off your nose.
Supply available.
Shoot down those skelters, Raider.
25 miles separation inbound. 3.7 now. Speed 440.
Incoming south.
Countermeasures.
Damage.
that ambush crushed.
Let's pull up stakes.
Bring him home, Captain.
Scar 1-1 approaching Retribution.
Scar is clear for landing.
1-1, Roger.
1-2.
Drone assist is ready for you. Stand by for drone link.
Flaps down, gears out.
Good luck, Wyatt. We got you.
Welcome back, sir. We're tracing the jump signatures of the destroyers to try to pinpoint an origin. Operation Dark Quarry is just outside Mercury, Captain.
Setef Hellas is in Venus atmosphere repairing attack damage. Intel reports it's carrying chemical weapons. Scars and Marines will board for search and destroy. We'll locate the chem munitions and take out the carrier.
Ready to get rigged up, sir.
I recommend a light machine gun. They can lay down some heavy fire. Get you out of a pinch.
Captain, I pulled the schematic on the Hellas, and I'm set for overwatch. I'll guide you through the enemy ship and help you get back in one piece.
Roger. Beaver, you set?
Burn it. Let's go.
Scars, tower rises. Winds are heavy on your course.
Roger, 1-1.
Check 1-2.
Scar 1-1, you're locked for go.
Roger, we're green.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Barely brought it. Don't you know?
Console, sir.
We're on the clock here, Reyes.
Ethan, accessing their network, you're in.
Drones!
Routing support to your suit.
To the south!
Gravity and pressure control are yours.
SDF inbound!
From the armory, and we'll destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound. Protect that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door. I'm connected. Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 24. They've got C6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready!
Fire! Of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound. Protect that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door. I'm connected. Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 24. They've got C6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready.
Fire! Sample from the armory, and we'll destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound to protect that armory.
Get in, I'll hack the door. I'm
Starting
connected.
To hack,
Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 24. They've got C6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready.
Fire! Plant your charges. Let's make sure they never get a chance to use this shit. Accomplished. We're RTB.
Hard copy, Captain. We've got you on radar. Fly safe.
That ship's space dust now, ain't it, sir?